Hello everyone. In this video, I'll be answering the question, what are bailer and bailee obligations at the end of a shift? Any damage to the interior or exterior of the vehicle? Any apparent malfunctioning of the vehicle or the equipment in it? Any further particulars concerning the vehicle reasonably required by the owner-operator? The driver, bailee, agrees at the end of each shift to return the vehicle to the owner-operator at the place nominated by both parties no later than the end of shift time agreed by both parties, the bailer and bailee, and with approximately the same level of fuel as that at the start of the shift. To learn more about the agreement and the portal, please continue to our next video and thank you for watching.